Hey guys, Nestor Lazar here. It's about 4:30 in the morning. We're about to head out, leave for Toronto, and go to Wonderland. We're gonna meet up with Avery there and just chill.
Do you like it? Yeah, you do.
I've got a pillow.
Alright, for the car, I'm gonna film with the Canon, and the outside, I'm gonna film with the iPhone. See ya. Hey guys, that's for that was here. We just stopped by the en route, gonna get some food breakfast. Gang gang. Chilling Canada's Wonderland. We're Canada Wonderland things just here, but I'm not sure how to get through. Never been here before, it's very first time. Okay, oh yeah! So, I want to go in the most ruthless one. That one. Got in. Success. Now I'm so happy. I'm eager to go on any ride right now. Sorry. There's so much to do here. Oh my god. Well, that's not that long. Pretty long. But yeah, first ride of the day. Gang gang. You best be chilling. About to go on the ride. Gang gang.
Dude, I don't like this.
I don't like this.
This is my first roller coaster, so I don't know. It was fun. I kinda died.
You have to finish the jungle.
Second ride of the day. Time wrap. I'm at warp. Oh, I'm so scared, man. But, you know, gang gang. Be about that gang gang.
We up next. Ooh.
Gang gang.
Ito na.
So Aaron and Michelle are gonna do the slingshot. Listen. I don't want to die, okay? Same with Avery. We aren't trying to be white people and die. I'm gonna watch this. See what happens. They're probably scared. So scared right now. I'd be scared.
That's it.
I'm gonna die. Oh my.
Rider.
How was that?
That was my year of fun. I'm so glad I finally experienced that.
How was that?
I had six babies, all of them died.
Third ride of the day. Okay, they wouldn't let me bring my camera on the thing, so I'll show you footage of what it looks like. Yeah, MP4.
How much before I'm supposed to?
So this is our next ride, the sledgehammer, fourth one of the day. Yeah. We're gonna end the day with, what's it called?
Leviathan.
Leviathan.
Let's do like every ride in this area.
We'll try to do every ride in this
area.
We're
gonna do the Cyclone, the Demon.
That's your Lazaro. Fourth ride of the day. Just be chilling. About to blast. That was pretty fast.
We should go on that.
Yeah, I know. Look, you're facing.
Oh, that's fast as shit. That's fast.
Just finish the ride. Kind of weak ass. We'd be trying to go on that ride. It goes fast. Oh my.
What's good, y'all? AJ. But yeah, there's no seatbelts on this. Kind of sketchy. But, you know what? Gang gang. Just want to say before we start, rip Harambe, man. I miss you so much.
This is a sixth ride. We're gonna go on Leviathan and then we're finished. I just want to hype. We actually made it. Lines aren't even that bad though. I'm just showing you this because I can't film it. Oh, hell yeah. We're finished. We're done though. At the Canada's Wonderland. Look how beautiful it is. Damn. Get that. What the? They gave us a stamp.
You have a long journey.
What? We were gonna go on that.
We'll find it. We'll find it.
Okay. Gonna go to the mall now, meet our parents.
Thank you.
Sorry, the camera died, so I had to wait for it to charge again.
It's like 9 now. We plan to go to Sky Zone, but it was too late. So we're just chilling, trying to find a place. And yeah, to chill. It's just straight up hotel.
Hotel dog.
Just like.
So, Erie and I found nothing to check that. Like, this hotel is just a hotel. Like, nothing fun.
Like, we don't know what we're doing. Like, we're just trying to find cool stuff. Just chilling. There's nothing in Mississauga. Yeah, we literally found Jacked Poo, so I'm gonna end the vlog here. Day one of Toronto, Mississauga? I don't know. But thanks for watching. Keep it nice. Gang, gang. In correctional facilities, cause some don't agree with how I do this. I get straight and meditate like a Buddhist. I'm dropping flavor, my behavior is hereditary, but my technique is very necessary.